you know, put your guns down and no violence. That's hypocritical. And if I didn't talk about the violence, everybody would act like the violence wasn't there. As it pertains to my peers and being strapped, it's only in self-defense. You know what I'm saying? Because right now where I'm at, the world is harsh. And I just don't got no beautiful stories. You know what I'm saying? I'ma just be getting them ready.